MIT engineers have devised a 3D printing technique that uses a new kind of ink made from genetically programmed living cells. The cells are engineered to light up in response to a variety of stimuli. When mixed with a slurry of hydrogel and nutrients, the cells can be printed layer by layer to form three-dimensional interactive structures and devices. The team has then demonstrated its technique by printing a living tattoo, a thin transparent patch patterned with live bacteria cells in the shape of a tree. Each branch of the tree is lined with cells sensitive to different chemical or molecular compounds. When the patch is adhered to skin that has been exposed to the same compounds, corresponding regions of the tree light up in response. The researchers say that their technique can be used to fabricate active materials for wearable sensors and interactive displays. Such materials can be patterned with live cells engineered to sense environmental chemicals and pollutants as well as changes in pH and temperatures. To demonstrate the technique, the team printed a pattern of hydrogel with cells in the shape of a tree on an elastomer layer. After printing, they solidified or cured the patch by exposing it to ultraviolet radiation. They then adhered the transparent elastomer layer with the living patterns on it to skin. To test the patch, the researchers smeared several chemical compounds on the back of a test subject's hand, then pressed the hydrogel patch over the exposed skin. Over several hours, branches of the patch's tree lit up when bacteria sense their corresponding chemical stimuli.